Startled.
I have no idea. And as you can tell, actually the seat's kind of really back, but I feel kind of small in this car. But everything's got quick keys, so you can actually set and call, make phone calls without having to reach over. Everything's flush to the system. Wanted to be in the vlog. I don't even know what car I'm in. This is really sad.
It's a Civic Si.
This is a Civic Si? Okay. So I'm actually sitting in a Honda Civic Si. Compared to the Ford Fusion that we were just in, it does have a little bit of different features. I have still the push control on the steering wheel. And then it's not as flush as the Fusion, but it's a little bit more friendlier because then you do have a knob. That is amazing. Speaker on the tire. Spare tire.
You Lady Punk.
That can be a good.
Did you crash?
Yeah.
So you're not a very good distracted driver?
No, I'm not. Especially with the simulation, it's not very realistic, so. Okay. There you go.
Set up to say a fail, huh? You get a cool bag?
Good.
Yay. Now you can put your stuff in something. And with cool glasses. Wow. Swag bag.
Swag bag.
Swag bag.
Swag bag. All right. Right.
On. All right. Mm-hmm.
interactive stuff here at the auto show. Watch videos and do stuff. So.
Sweet selected car features available.
I think the front needs to be red.
Won't let you do that much.
Aww. I guess that'll work too. That looks like you ran somebody over.
Selection, service, and value.
That, as the saying goes, is why two went to
Jared's. Oh, I can't believe that. What? That was just a Jared's commercial.
Yeah, they're pretty
good. To our lineup. Now, to my right, we have.
Hey, guys, thanks for watching this 1 year anniversary of Colorado Weekend Adventures. If you can tell me what started this channel, I did get a free pullback car that I'm willing to send to you. It's kind of cool. So let me know how this channel started and why it started, and I might pick a lucky one of you to get receive one of that. And who knows, in May we're starting daily vlogs because I want to document my 33rd year of being on this earth, and we'll see what happens, you know. I'm just gonna do what I love, and we're just gonna see what follows. Thanks, guys.